Do it. Okay, we're gonna make some Play-Doh. So the first thing you need is 2 cups of flour.
Clove of flour?
This one's the flour. Yes, please. Next, we need 3/4 cup of salt.
Cup of salt.
That's the salt, yes.
Okay.
Yes. And we need 4 teaspoons of cream of tartar. The cream of tartar is beside the salt.
Okay.
Right here. And let me get you a spoon.
Spoons.
We mixed up the flour, salt, and cream of tartar, and now we're ready for 2 tablespoons of oil. 1, 2.
What?
And now we're ready for 2 cups of boiling water. So Mommy's gonna help you because this is very hot. So I'm gonna help him pour it. Okay, the next step is I have to cook it over medium heat, stirring constantly until the dough has thickened because see, it's a little runny. So Mommy's gonna do the cooking part and then you can knead the dough after. Okay, I cooked it and see it made a nice dough and we let it cool. So now it's just warm instead of hot. We're gonna do 2 colors. You pick blue first and you take the lid off and put blue food coloring in the bag.
Can I open it?
One, two, three.
We need pressure. We need pressure.
Now knead it like this. Let me get the air out of the bag, it'll work. Squeeze the bag.
You need to taste it?
It's salty. Okay, squeeze, and then we'll slowly make the Play-Doh boom.
Taste it.
Would you like to squeeze it?
I want to taste it. I want to taste it.
If you want to taste it, you can taste a little bit of this one. As we squeeze it, it's turning blue. Would you like to knead it? Add a little more blue and see if we can get it dark.
Cake.
Let me zip it shut first. And keep us clean. Okay, now squeeze. Salty, love.
Okay.
Okay, mommy will squeeze the blue until I get it nice and
clean. I like this one.
And you pick green for your next color.
Yeah.
I'll get you a gallon Ziploc. Can you put the Play-Doh in here? Put this down.
Right here?
Drops in. Let me get you something to clean your hands. Here, maybe a dishcloth will work better.
What? Yeah,
your hands turn green. Okay, go ahead and squeeze.
Down there.
I'll help you squeeze it a little bit. Would you like, we're not going to do any more colors. We put pick blue and green. Which one do you want to need?
I want this one.
We'll do that one next time. Thank you.
Yummy. Can we eat it?
Yeah. I like playing with it. Let's go get our Play-Doh toys. We'll play Play-Doh together. Here's your blue Play-Doh. And we'll mix up your green Play-Doh a little bit more. It's marbled.
Mm-hmm.
It's pretty.